we're gonna make a cake, a birthday cake for Marita.
Let's do it. So first, we need some cup of water, oil, and 3 eggs. First, we're doing the water. We need to be careful. Oh my gosh, that's enough. Now, we're doing the oil. Whoa. And then, oh, we have to do the eggs. Okay, we need to be careful with the eggs, guys. And we pour in the eggs. Next, we have to mix it up. Then you have to put this in the powder, put it out. Now let's pat it. The whole entire thing in. Okay, guys, I think that's enough. Next, we have to mix it. This one. Next, we're gonna do this one. Put it in the oven and we'll see you later. If you like this video, like this video, go. Hi guys, this is what came from the oven. And this is red, this is pink, this is blue, and this is purple. Now we need to connect them together. So first we're doing purple. Boom, boom, we're gonna spread it around. We stick them all together. Now we're going to use the frosting. We're going to put them around the walls now. Put them around them. Okay, hi guys. We put all the frosting on, you see it? And now we're going to add a lot of sprinkles. Okay, we got 2 sprinkles here. Awesome. Half one, just a little bit, and put them all around our cake. We just finished with the sprinkles on our cake. Now we're going to put M&M's and some Skittles. And we dump the cake. Now we're going to show you how it is. And we put in some Skittles all the way around here, some M&M's around here, sprinkles.